horse is wearing a crupper from the saddle to the tail, and also the breastplate from the around his shoulders. This enables you to secure the saddle without having to girth the horse too severely. Again, another means of relaxing the horse, making him more comfortable. So now this horse is giving a shoulder in.
Obviously easier if you keep your eye on your foe.
The Duke was a fan of using the single pillar. In the modern riding houses in Spain and in Vienna, they are using two pillars at the moment. Now the horse is asked to do the more difficult exercise of working with the quarters to the pillar. Gentlemen, Bonito.